Lee Stadium. This is Mickey Dearstone on this Saturday afternoon. Pete to Sammy Sagan. Here's the 2-2 pitch. High chopper to Shipman. Got to hurry. Fast throw over to Brown. I mean, that was a rocket. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Shipman. And the left field base hit, and she comes through. Siobhan scores from third. And Shipman with a clutch base hit ties it at one. Lined in the left center field. That's going to be in the air. Short hops the wall. Around Shipman comes to around third. Here's the throw to the plate. Not in time. Shipman scores standing up. And Pettitude leads it. 2-1. On the RBI double by Ken Dodson. Here's the windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit on the ground to Shipman. Shipman goes home with it. Tag and home plate. Got it. Good play by Shipman. Renfro delivers the 1-0 pitch. Great diving stamp by Gibson at second. Throws to Brown to end the inning and probably saved another run. Sold 100 tickets in two innings. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Full going to the right field for the base hit. And Gibson gets things started with a two-out base hit to right field. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Moultrie. Change up, call strike three. Two outs now in the fourth inning. First strikeout recorded by Ivy Renfro, and he comes at a good time. That'll bring up Cheyenne Coyle for the runner at first. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Moultrie. Change up, call strike three. Two outs now in the fourth inning. First strikeout recorded by Ivy Renfro. And Brown at first base. Here's a base hit through the infield into right field. And Tennessee with a two-out rally with runners at first and second on the hit by Tarango. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Change up, swing and a miss, strike three. And the first pitch is bunted to Siobhan. Siobhan goes over to first to Gibson, covering first in time for out number two. And Fagan's been hard to get out. She scored twice and pops up the slap bunt, the drag bunt, I should say. Pops it up and Andrews catches it for out number two. Here's a 3-2 pitch, bounces over Fagan's head at third base into left field for a base hit. Shipman with her second base hit of the day. And steps in on the left side. She's one for two. It's a base hit in the left center field. Shipman's going to go to third. Here's the throw to third. Not in time, and that allows Dodson to get the second.
Here's the 2-1 pitch. Change up, hit on the ground to the shortstop. Shipman up with it over to first to Brown in plenty of time, and the side is retired. 2-1 from Hager. Hit on the ground to the shortstop. Call fields it cleanly over to Gamble. And put this one in the books. 6-3 is the way you record the final out of the game. As Tennessee falls to Florida here in game two. As Florida evens the series at one game apiece here in Knoxville.